the first for a string, so you don't need to hold anything down on that. And E minor. Back to C. B. A minor 7. D F sharp. G. And that D F, the D 6 is really just a D with the F sharp bass. It's just an F sharp and an A, and then you play it. Something, I don't even know what I do, but there's a A, but I'll just do something different every time, but I'll just try to play a little melody there for the instrumental, and that's after the bridge, and then after the instrumental you go back into the end chords and do the ending, do the bridge and do the ending. So that's a great song to start off doing your traps picking or alternating thumb picking.